A join is an operation that combines data from two different tables. In this video, I have data about customers on two different tables. The first table contains demographic information, and the second table contains product information. In the first table, for each customer, I have a row with the customer ID, age, and income. In the second table, for each customer, I have a row with the customer ID and the product that was bought. What I would like to do is to get these two tables together so that I have one table that has all the demographic information and all the product information for each customer. It seems easy. I can just use the customer IDs to line those tables up with each other and to combine them. However, there is a complication here. There are rows in each of the tables that are not present in the other table. In the left table, for example, the first row for customer 21811 is not present in the right-hand table. And similarly, in the right table, the last row for customer 13025 is not present in the left-hand table. What I need to think about when I join these two tables together is how to deal with these missing rows. Different strategies lead to different types of joins. Let's start with the simplest join of all, the inner join. The inner join only looks at the rows that are in common between the two tables. Here, I take the rows from the right table that are also present in the left table, and I bring them together in the output table. In this case, I take all columns from both tables for each row. What if I want to bring in all the demographics and tolerate gaps in the product part? That is the left outer join. In this case, the output table contains all three rows from the left table, and where there is a cell missing from the right table, I just add a missing value. A missing value in KNIME is denoted with a question mark. An analogous approach, using all rows from the right table and tolerating gaps from the left table, is called right outer join. Here, I bring up all the rows from the right table and I just insert missing values when the corresponding rows is not present in the left table. The last join brings out all the information from the left table and the right table. Again, we just insert missing values in rows that are present only in one of the two tables, and this is called the full outer join. The full outer join generates four rows in the output table, which corresponds to all customers in the two input tables. The joiner node is the node that performs such join operations in a KNIME workflow.